Good morning, you guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 14.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
We have been doing this for 2 weeks. That's insane. But I am getting my breakfast together. I don't have time to make my like breakfast sandwich. I woke up a little bit leisurely. Like, I just kind of sat in bed. So I don't really have a lot of time to just make that breakfast. So I'm just going to, I think, have one of those biscuit sausages, maybe bring a piece of toast. I'm making my coffee, my cappuccino right now. We're gonna head out. I get off at 2 today, which we love. So we'll see what we get into, but wanted to say good morning. And I hope you guys have a great Wednesday. Hump day.
Many hours later.
Hi guys, so it's a rainy day. I did not know it was going to rain today, but here we are. I am at CVS. I have a wax appointment that I've been putting off for about 2 months. Today was literally going to cancel it and just be like, I just want to be in bed and watch Christmas movies and drink hot cocoa. Like, I do want to do all of those things still, even as I'm speaking it, but I'm going to go to this wax appointment. But I'm just gonna stop at CVS because I have some time to kill. It's not until 3 and it's only 2:18, so I'm gonna go in here, maybe grab a snack or something, and then we're gonna go to our wax appointment. I was originally gonna like walk around downtown Chattanooga because the waxing place is downtown, but it's raining, so I don't even want to do that. Which kind of sucks. They have like cute little shops and stuff. They have like a donut shop. It's super cute. I mean, maybe if it stops raining a little bit, we'll do that. But it's coming down pretty hard, so I don't think we are. But anywho's, let's go and see what we can find at CVS. Look how pretty the mountains look though. I don't know if you guys can see what I'm seeing, but it's all like foggy and rainy. Got the stuff, but I wanted to show you the views. Okay, just got here. It's about, I'll probably get in there in like 10 minutes, 2:41. I ended up just picking up some of these little extremes. Actually, I got that, but then I don't know if you guys remember these growing up, but this reminds me of my childhood. These, like, what are these called? I don't even know. This is what they are. These little suckers literally remind me of my childhood. I don't know, but I just got this lollipop. I might give it to my nephew because I don't really need it. But yeah, I'm just gonna sit here. We're gonna go to our appointment. We are literally in the best spot in the lot. Like, this is where I parked. And literally, this is the entrance right there. Like, you could not get any closer. So, I'm at Trader Joe's. I really want to pick up more of the boba kits because I've been trying to do it with, like, different things and juices and stuff, and they've been super good. So, I'm going to go in there and maybe grab some snacks to try. Okay, so they have so many different yummy treats. This is a apple pumpkin hand pie. Those look really good. I really want to get this apple crumble pie, but it's way too big. I wish it was a little bit smaller. They have pumpkin blondie brownies. Brookie, which is a cookie and a brownie. I thought these looked good. The sea salt chocolate chunk cookies. And they're pretty soft. And they, of course, have the crinkles. Everything looks so good. I'm going to try this truffle dip. I'm going to look for some crackers to have with it. But I've heard good things, so adding it to the bag. Okay, so our activities are not done for the day. I'm not going home quite yet. I am parked at Duck Donuts. And if you guys didn't know, I tried Krispy Kreme donuts a few vlogs ago. Go check that out. I think it was Vlogmas Day like 10 maybe. I'm not sure, but like go watch it. spoiler alert, if you haven't seen it, they were all trash. And a sweet subscriber, VA Barbie 187, shout out to her, recommended to go to Duck Donuts. So I'm gonna just pick up a few. I don't really need to be eating all these donuts. But it's right by my Trader Joe's. So I was like, let's just run in here really quick and see what they have, get a few and try them. So let's go. All right, here it is, Duck Donuts. Let's see what kind of donuts they got. Look how cute this tree is. It's got donut ornaments. So cute. Okay, guys, I just got them and they're like made fresh to order. Yeah. So I had to wait a little minute, but they are like, the box is hot. So I ended up just getting two donuts. So if you've ever been to Duck Donuts, let me know which ones are like the best flavors, because I have no idea. So I ended up just getting their holiday sprinkle. And I think this is strawberry cheesecake. Look how good these look. Krispy Kreme could never. Okay, let's try it. They're so warm. Let's try the holiday one. I just got this one. It just has like just a regular donut with, it's pretty basic, but it was Christmassy, so I had to. Whoa. Mmm. Oh my God, it's so good. Like, I'm not even exaggerating. It reminds me of like a funnel cake, because it's just like such fresh like dough that just got freshly fried. Mmm, look at that. It's like falling apart in my hands. Oh my God, that is so good. It's so simple, but it's like warm. It's like, oh, it reminds me of funnel cake, which I'm obsessed with funnel cake. Like, it's a 10 out of 10. Like, I'm not even trying to like boost this. This is a good donut. It's warm, it's fluffy, it has a little crunch to it, which I didn't think I would like, but it's so delicious. Okay, I'm really excited to try the strawberry cheesecake one. This one was kind of recommended by the girl. She's like, oh, the strawberry cheesecake one's pretty good. So here it is in all its glory. It's like burning my hand as we speak because it's so warm. Cheers. Mmm. Mm-hmm. They are so good. Mmm. If you've never been here, you need to. I think I give this one a 10 and I give the strawberry cheesecake one a 9. It's really good. Maybe a 9.5. But this one's just like superior because it's like simple. And I'm a simple girly. To think I never would have probably set foot in that store unless someone recommended it to me. So thank you so much for recommending that to me, because holy crap. Delicious. Okay. We're gonna head home. Probably chill for most of the night. The rain has stopped for the most part, but it's still really gloomy. I'm also starving, so I'm gonna probably finish this. Oh my God. There's a firefighter right there, and he is kind of cute. Anyways, we're gonna go home, put the groceries away, chill for like a good minute. It's like 4 something. Yeah, have a good rest of the night. Tomorrow is, we're having our Christmas party in our class, so tomorrow's gonna be chaos, but it should be a fun day. So I'm gonna go home and chill, but those Duck Donuts, 10 out of 10. I want to show you guys quickly what I got. I got the mushroom black truffle flatbread pizza. I thought that would be good if like I don't have anything to eat for dinner one day. I got this, the pita bite crackers to have with the dip that I got. I actually want to try that, the truffle dip. They were selling these by like the can, so I got this for $1. Oh, I've been dying to try these dark chocolate half coated rice cake thins. They're like a healthy treat. And then what else did I get? Oh, of course, I got the boba kit. Oh, I got a really wonky one. It's okay. And then someone on my Instagram said this was really good. So we're going to try it tonight. So yeah, that's everything I got. Nothing crazy. I'll let you guys know how I like the truffle dip I'm about to try. I love coming home to my lit tree. I light it every morning. So when I get back, I come home to this. And it's beautiful. All right. Me, that bed, let's do it. Okay guys, I'm like in my robe because I'm freezing. It's a chilly one, but guess what we're having for the third time, I think, on Vlogmas. Have you guessed pho? You are correct.
Go in.
Okay guys, it's the end of the night. I've just been laying in bed, relaxing, doing what I do normally, but I went in the vlog so I could start editing it. Tomorrow we have our Christmas party, so I think I'm gonna try and wear something Christmassy. I was gonna stop at the store and get like a cute Christmas outfit, but I have a few Christmassy things that I might wear, but I'll show you guys that tomorrow. I'm gonna hit the sack though, so thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not. I would love it if you would subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 15. Bye!